I call you later.
It's good, my food.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's okay.
Oh my god. Let me help you first.
Thank you.
Hey, what is this? I've never seen it before.
You wanna know? Let's have a sit first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm really sorry. Are you really okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. So.
Actually, what are you called just now?
Oh, that one? Okay. This is, oh my god, this is Thai fish.
I see Thai fish.
This is Amuyan.
Oh, Amuyan.
Yeah, you never eat this before?
Yes, because I never seen it. Can you explain it to me in details about this food?
Yeah, of course. So, if you want more information, so.
My name is Dara Nomadun Kadis. Amuyan is a dish deer rib from the interior trunk of the sago palm. It is touchy, bland substance similar to tapioca starch. Amuyan is the national dish of Brunei and local specialty in the Malaysian state of Sarawak, Sabah and Labuan, where it is sometimes known as liu. For Thai fish, it is also called ikan salai or smoked fish, except that the name Thai fish is unique to the local and Thai fish has been an important part of diet of Bun Malays for a long time. Many of them live in the fishing village. The price of Thai fish depends on the seasons.
I see.
Yeah.
Actually, I need to go now.
Wait, I give it to you.
Huh? Really?
Yeah.
No, it's okay.
No, you should take this since you never tasted it before.
Sure?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for introducing Sarawak food to me.
Okay.
I need to go now.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Noodle dish in Sarawak. As you can see.
Laksa Sarawak, you taste? Oh, I brought my food too.
What's that?
This is umai.
Looks like some kind of sushi?
No.
Huh?
What's that?
Sushi. Abraham, I thought you know this one.
No.
You want to try some?
Sure, why not? Hmm.
Not bad, right?
Very delicious.
Yeah. Okay.
You want to try some laksa?
Sure.
Okay.
Hmm, not bad.
The famous dish is Sarawak. Everybody knows this and everybody in Sarawak likes this, you know? So if you guys want to know more about Laksa Sarawak
and umai,
swipe up!
As you all witnessed just now, Abraham and Sharifah brought their own unique food that is originated from Sarawak. These are Laksa Sarawak and umai. Firstly, Laksa Sarawak is the most famous noodle dish in Sarawak. You can find it at any hawker stalls, restaurant, mall, and other. Laksa Sarawak is usually eaten for breakfast, but also can be served as for lunch. The ingredients are consist of coconut milk, prawn, noodle, sambal belacan, Sarawak laksa paste, chicken breast meat, egg, mint leaf, chicken broth, and red chili. The origin of laksa Sarawak are not clear, but rumors has it that a local legend that is a Chinese Tehu immigrant from Guangzhou, China, named Go Lik Te, first begin feeding his noodle dish along Kuching Chapter Street in 1945. Nowadays, laksa Sarawak is very common and famous because of it. Anyways, about the umai. Very little people know about this dish, mostly known by the elderly or millennials. You can find umai mostly in the region of Muka and Dalat, where large majority of Melanau population. Internationally, umai is a form of food classified under raw food teams, and that include raw vegan food and raw meat, such as the famous sashimi of Japan's cuisines. Umai was originally a food of convenience for Melanau fishermen on fishing trips to the sea. Traditionally, umai is tiny sliced raw fish marinated with asam paya, a very sour food of wild palm, onion, chili, and a pinch of salt. It was an ideal recipe for the fishermen, as it would have been convenient and dangerous to cook anything in their small boat.
Oh, I see. Thanks, Dara, for the information.
You can just continue.
All right.